Hey everyone, Captain Owl here, and today I'm bringing you a super simple, easy 1.17, 1.16 automatic bee farm for your world. Let's get right into it. So this bee farm was made by Sourceless, aka Soulvoid. His channel is in the link down below. He also makes a lot of other farms, such as the tree farm and the AFK fish farm that you've seen. So make sure you also subscribe to him as well. Now the materials for this build are really simple. All you need are some blocks, such as stairs, logs, planks, and stone. You can use either type. There doesn't have to be 64. You can use anything that has a temporary block, any block in general, blocks of your choice, whatever. It doesn't have to be 64. I put this as a standpoint. 6 glass, 3 dirt, 3 observers, 3 redstone dust, 3 dispensers, 3 beehives, 3 hoppers, 3 cornflowers, 1 redstone lamp, and 2 chests. For starters, you will need a 4x5 block hole in the ground, and then you can put in your stone bricks on the corners and complete with the logs, and also go 4 up. 1, this would be 2, 3, and then 4. And then you connect them all. Once you're finished, make sure to break these 2 blocks right here. This is where your chest is gonna go. And then place down 3 pieces of dirt right along here. Then place 3 hoppers going into the chest. Just like so. Next, go ahead and grab your dispensers and place them behind the hoppers here. And then grab your beehives and place them in front of the dispensers. Then what you're going to do is you're going to come around to the back. You're going to grab some shears. You're going to grab a lot of shears because you need shears in order to actually collect the honey. So what you're going to do is just place a bunch of shears into the dispensers. You might need some iron for this. If you have an iron farm, you should be set. You are then going to go up top of the build and you're going to place down your observers face down on either side so that they look exactly like this. So they're facing down with the butt up and the face facing down. Then come around to the back, delete these blocks, place down 3 spruce planks, 3 spruce planks here, and place down some redstone right here. Then the final thing is you're just gonna place 3 redstone lamps down, boom, 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 and you're basically finished. Now all you have to do is just fill in the rest with stairs and make the place look a little bit nicer. Once you're finished decorated, go ahead and place down your flowers for the bees to collect, and then place down some glass. And now all you have to do is find some bees, put them into this system, and breed them. Now one mistake people commonly make is break the stair to access the chest. Do not do this, all the other bees will fly out. You just want to break these 2 grass blocks here in order for the bees to actually stay contained within the system. So the shears are going to dispense into the beehive when they are producing honey, which enables the honey to be dropped by the hoppers into the chest. And that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys like this tutorial. Captain Owl out. Hoot on.